everybody wants to talk about living your truth. Truth is, you're weak. And the reason bad things keep happening to you is because you allow it. You're not successful because you're not good enough. So while you cry about being overlooked, Blair Davenport has already taken your spot. Does that hurt your feelings? Well, come and do something about it.
Blair Davenport in fighting the competition.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair Davenport.
A woman who has conquered the European scenes, the Japanese scene, and up next, the WWE women's scene. This woman is savvy, she's cunning, she's mean, and she's up next. The world is about to feel the glow. Naomi takes on Blair Davenport right here, live on SmackDown, next.
Hard to fathom Cena's WWE tenure coming to an end as Blair Davenport just kicks off. Davenport looking to make some waves in the women's division tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, which is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Wade, Blair Davenport's a young lady that we have seen glimpses of in NXT, NXT UK. How does Blair Davenport prepare to feel the glow?
Blair Davenport needs to tap into that mean, nasty side that has taken her all the way to SmackDown in a long and storied career. Execute all of that tonight against Naomi and shock the world.
And her opponent from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
Well, as Worcester feels the glow and Naomi makes her way to ringside, we'd be remiss not to mention the incredibly impressive performance Naomi put on this past Saturday in the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Wade, Naomi may not have left Toronto with the contract, but she certainly took the country's breath away.
Toronto felt the glow. Five women felt the pain because Naomi can do things in that ring that no one else can. This one made my eyes water. A split between two ladders by Naomi, followed by a DDT. Naomi lighting the town up, ultimately falling short to Tiffany Stratton in that Money in the Bank matchup. But wow, what an effort from Naomi.
Let's see if Naomi can utilize some more innovation tonight as she battles Blair Davenport, who, as we mentioned, is hungry and eager to scratch and claw her way up the women's division ladder.
Well, let's be honest with you. I'm surprised Naomi's even competing after that hellacious matchup last Saturday. Her body must be so banged up. I'm looking at the left shoulder of Naomi right now. I can see it's taped up, but the fact that she's competing here tonight is quite surprising. But
I think quite surprising is quite an understatement, Wade. I'm surprised all 12 competitors in the ladder matches aren't held together with duct tape and super glue right now.
Take a week off, Naomi. She's such a competitor. Weeks off do not come into the equation.
Oh, out of the way just in time. Naomi utilizing her educated feet to full effect. Big leg drop into the cover. Davenport escapes.
And there's been some real issues between these two in the locker room of late. Blair Davenport showing no respect to the veteran. That is Naomi, the woman who helped build this division into what it is today. Constant chirping at one another, including on social media.
That's a relatively common occurrence these days in WWE, Wade. On the men's side of things, you talk about Carmelo Hayes, who's had sort of the same mentality, disrespecting everybody, because you realize the higher on the card your opponent is, the bigger your star can essentially be.
It's a shortcut to the top, but looking at Naomi there,
boom!
Reference to that shoulder issue she's clearly having post that Money in the Bank matchup.
Naomi looking to rally the WWE Universe. Big split cover.
Naomi right now just having her way with this newcomer, recently signed in the draft to SmackDown. Take another look at Naomi lighting the town up. Just a two count on this occasion, but Blair Davenport's hurting.
And Davenport kicking the arm of Naomi. Smart decision by Davenport, desperate as it may have been. And now Naomi starting to rock the newcomer with a series of forearms. We say newcomer, Wade, but Blair Davenport has quite literally traveled the globe and tasted great success on her way to WWE.
Yeah, absolutely. We're kind of the last to know here in the U.S. And Blair Davenport at one point in her career.
Wow!
Oh, nice! Trained by Io Sky. So she's been trained by the best. And right now, that perhaps was the upper hand that Blair Davenport was waiting for.
I think you might be right, Wade. Naomi feeling the effects of the double stomp off the top rope from Davenport, and Blair not looking to relent here. Shoulder first into the post. Naomi is hurt badly. Tonight may belong to Davenport. Tonight's SmackDown as we are witnessing one-on-one action in the women's division as Naomi battles Blair Davenport, and Wade, shortly before the break, Davenport was able to isolate. Cover here. Naomi escapes. Davenport was able to isolate and attack the injured arm of Naomi.
Yeah, such a smart move by Davenport, and it's pretty much been one-way traffic ever since. With all the athletic gifts that Naomi has, they're kind of neutralized once that shoulder has been attacked, and Naomi has not looked like herself ever since.
Admirable effort from Naomi looking to compete tonight, but there is no doubt about it. Naomi's body still banged up from the brutal, gruesome Women's Money in the Bank ladder match this past Saturday night.
This is where being a fearsome competitor can be your undoing as Naomi bravely battles on here and somehow looks to be regaining control of the matchup.
Cover here by Naomi.
Just when Blair Davenport thought she was gliding into winner's enclosure in this matchup, things have turned around, but there is certainly not a spring in the step of Naomi as usual. She slowed down.
Naomi may be feeling the desperation, looking for the split-legged moonsault. Davenport able to thwart that attempt, and now Naomi finds herself trapped in a tree of woe. Big stomp to the heart by Blair. Cover by Davenport. Could this do it? Not just yet.
I spoke to Blair Davenport a couple of weeks ago. She's had to toil around the world for years to get an opportunity here. She tells me she's not going to let it slip through her fingers. There's some bitterness and some anger in her soul, and that is now about to be unleashed on Naomi. Oh,
inside cradle by Naomi. Davenport shoulders down. Both women looking for a quick ending to this matchup. Sunset flip. Davenport shifts the momentum.
Blair Davenport realizing she does have to raise her game here on SmackDown. It's off.
Connor roll, shoulders down. Naomi counters.
No.
Seesaw battle to this point, Wade.
The frustration building on Davenport, a knee to the jaw.
That'll jam your spine. Rolls directly into the cover. Shoulders down. Naomi picks up the W.
It is a steep learning curve here on SmackDown, even for a veteran as accomplished as Blair Davenport. Take your eye off someone like Naomi, she's going to be on you in a flash. But hey, Corey, what a gutsy and savvy performance there from the veteran Naomi, despite the physical limitations she had tonight, pulling out the W.